Finally, we tried our personal favorite, the Kabusecha. This is a high-quality shaded sencha, and it was the sweetest tea they had.
So this tea here has really a sweet, strong floral note. That's what he said us when he served the tea. It's really that's the most sweet tea they have. What's interesting in comparison, for example, to the Kyokuro, where you have a lot of this savory note, here you have a light, small, fine astringency, so a delicate astringency, you might say, which is developing a little bit in the mouth, but it's so strong in the floral note, which is quite impressive. So.